Jackie Arroyo Butler is the unofficial winner in the Democratic primary to succeed longtime County Commissioner Carlos León in Precinct 1. León is retiring after serving three terms representing East El Paso. Former City Rep Claudia Rodriguez is running unopposed in the Republican primary. And Ryan Woodcraft, an Army veteran, is running unopposed in the Libertarian primary. We have all the numbers from Super Tuesday at KTSM.com.